And then look at the most important thing in the game. Long range flashlights.
Wingy.
There, that one's up too. There's a downstairs one too. I can go through this one if you guys want.
To our left, there's two of them. I think one's downstairs, and one's upstairs.
Yeah, yeah, there's stuff down there.
Yeah, best take the other one.
It stomped on Biatch. There. We gotta go to 4:30. Oh.
This is impressive. Oh, there we go. That's never happened before. Whoa.
Ooh, big. Oh, what is that thing? Oh, like that's the reactor.
Three people.
God, is that you? Let's get these double tap.
So we don't have to
fight them. There's one right behind both of those.
Charge.
So they might fall into him.
He's up top.
Okay, he didn't. Oh, is he up top?
Yes.
Okay.
I'll go bottom. Take top. We're just slaughtering them. Gate. Whoa. That's weird.
Start security scan sequence.
I guess.
Fuck it. Bioscan frame here. Oh, it's a passive one.
Yeah, okay. That's security scan. Alright, let's see how this door opens.
I don't like how this is leading up to it.
Oh!
Ooh.
Okay then.
It's three.
Oh.
There is that in the center. This place is big.
Holy.
No one falling in. There's a giant hole right there.
It's the reactor.
Oh,
this is huge. What?
Find the reactor. Start.
Watch us all step on this and the glass breaks.
There, I broke glass. So we gotta go through these doors and look for it. Oh no.
I'm gonna back up here. I have a health kit on me.
Okay, what? Over here. How do you want? Need to carry it?
There's another health back over here.
That was.
Oh shit.
So should we use this ammo right now?
Yeah, I have ammo on me too.
Oh. So one of us just used ammo, and then someone should pick up the mid-pex.
I'm picking up an health pack over here.
Oh, two refill.
It's preparing us for something. Shit.
It is. Don't do that on me.
Just wanna...
I used it on you.
Okay. I still have two on me, just in case.
So should we try, like, type in?
Error, emergency lockdown, unable to operate.
Okay. What about this other one?
Other door. Error, emergency lockdown, unable to operate.
Okay, which means something.
I don't know the path. The
hacking.
Bioscan frame here.
Wait, what?
We're starting up the reactor. This thing above us.
Oh, alright, blast me. Do it. Do it. Blast me.
Oh.
Blast me. Do it.
It's a gauntlet.
What?
Oh, we're fucked.
Oh.
Oh, fuck.
That's why it gave us all the stuff.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh. Oh,
uh-oh.
No.
Uh-oh.
No.
We're here for a minute.
Oh, we're gonna get all fucked.
Well, at least they can only come from one way, and we know which way that is. I think. They can only come from one way. Oh,
oh
your mice don't do anything.
Big dude.
Yeah. Run! Run! It hurts.
Ouch.
Ouch.
Can we actually open these doors yet? Nope. All right. Never mind. All right.
Nope. Just not yet. We have to run around circles like freaking banshees, man.
What if we just run out of this building? This way.
It's your big guy.
Never mind, that's a bad idea. I'm gonna go down because I did something stupid.
Ooh, that's a lot.
Run, guys, just run.
I'm dead.
Oh, look. I'm down.
Oh. Oh no, we can't verify it because. Is it making its way to 3 out of 6?
I don't know. I can't see. All I hear is I'm down.
I don't know. I'm too old. God damn it.
I saw you die.
Holy crap.
That's gonna be a hard one.
That's what the game is cooking for us. Cooking to fuck us, pretty much.
So I don't need this bio tracker because that didn't really help us this time. So, what?
I feel like 2 centuries would do it.
2 centuries.
Two shotgun centuries.
Well, the shotgun centuries is the best one. The mind deployer really didn't work in that room. Because I didn't hear any minds go off. Did it? I guess we could use the mines to, like, really, like, put them all across the door so when they enter in, I'll blow them up. Won't that blow them up? All the mines at once.
I don't know, man.
I guess you could coat the room with mines? Trying to think how we could do that.
Do you want to try one more time or just play something else? I guess, I don't know. Take Sam to sleep.
Probably. He probably is.
So you're gonna need something close at least. I know that for a fact.
Try one more.
Oh wait, I don't have bio tracker. I just checked bio tracker. Oh, that's funny. But alright, last time there was enemies down there, so.
Mm-hmm. I could explosive trip mine him right now. Put it right underneath his behind and murder him.
I would love to see that.
So I should.
I just wanted to see if it explode. It's for science.
Science? Science. How much damage did I do to him, I wonder? I scienced him. Remember, ammunition is sparse. Pick up that one. Science the other one.
Oh, that's a big guy.
I scienced myself.
Hey, we had to figure it out eventually.
Yeah, but I stood way too close. I could have stood back a little bit. Actually, I couldn't have. It wouldn't let me place it any further back.
That's right. What are we playing, speed round or something?
Speed to our death.
Time.
So you do it.
Play speed run. I think before we start that thing, we should probably set up this room, sort of, for like whatever reason. So I'm gonna place my shotgun turret like right here. I know that's gonna be like. Isn't every single one of these gonna be blown up though?
I think they're far enough.
I need help!
Hey, we for science did, so.
Exactly. I need help.
Did you do so anything you or do did. It. Huh?
Yeah, it did most of the damage on that big guy.
I think I only put like 3 shotgun shots into him.
That door is armed to the teeth.
Hey, Wolfie. Just tell me when you guys want me to start it. I have to go put in a code to start it.
There's no way that they're getting down the center part of this.
Oh, there's more. Let's go.
Are you ready? Did we search everything?
Boom.
Bioscan frame here. Oh wait, I forgot about where I said.
And if it gets stuck, I have a code that's already inputted on the machine that we literally just have to slap the machine pretty much with.
Alright. We have 9 seconds though. I think Wolfie's trying to force science himself too.
Run!
Yeah, I think that's really what we gotta do. It's just running around in this room. And just kill anything that gets past.
Ouch, I already got whacked a bunch. Stay behind Wolfie. He's got health. Because I gotta go press a button here in a moment. When it gets stuck. I have to press a button here in a moment. Yaeet. Yaeet. Oh my gosh.
Run away. Uh-oh.
I got to go get unstuck in a moment. That's gonna suck.
Okay, go.
Two, one.
I'm gonna get stuck. Incorrect security code.
Do I have to defer to everyone in? Nope, can't open that door yet. What is one? Nope, still not that one. Alright.
Located in log file in terminal 749. Oh, so we have to go through the doors now.
We can't.
Yeah, we still can't go through the doors.
Oh, damn. So we gotta go find the log files in terminal 7049.
Alright.
Oh, I found it.
Reactor underscore verify.
What?
Got 2 minutes until a freaking thing resets?
I'm putting my sensor back on the stairs again. Just in case this.
I would put it like back here more. Look, I have like two of them. It's like. Guarding this whole thing.
So you want me to put it like right here next to his turret?
Sure.
Well, now we're protecting both stairs. So now no one can come into the stairs. And then we're protecting both the middle.
Now what do I do with it? That's the real question.
Do you have the code? Does it say a code?
Mm-hmm. I got it. Rose.
Okay, well, I'm going down the center because I'm pretty sure we're going to. Wait a minute.
No. Oh, setup time again. No, we're gonna die. I did it.
You're gonna have to do it like 5 more times.
And we're gonna die. Yep, we're gonna die. I might as well just crouch and hope I live.
Well, not very many are getting through, so that's pretty good.
But I'm running out of ammo real fast. Run!
Oh, I went
down. Oh, they're getting them. No.
Oh crap! Oh, no, no,
no. Oh my gosh! Run like a motherfucker!
Oh god.
Located on log file terminal 144.
There's still another one in here.
Yes. Die! Where's terminal 144? 431.
How much ammo do you got left in your turret? Let's pick you up and see. 8 bullets, alright, sweet.
It's located in 431. Wait a minute, is that through one of the doors?
It is.
And we got 7 minutes to do it, guys. We gotta go. Figure out if it's 431. Does it say 431 on the door?
I don't know. That's the door.
It's that one. Then.
Yep, I open this one.
Glow sticks, no one needs those.
Oop, I just fell.
Find me that terminal quick.
I found it. It's like over here, though.
Don't let him in close. Yep. Uh-oh.
He pissed off the whole room.
I went down.
I'm down. Help.
I think it was because I was standing.
Okay, go do the turn while I'll cover you.
Now.
Shot right there.
This is a hard rundown.
Yeah, this is gonna be more. This one's gonna be.
It's gonna be a bitch.